How to take a kitten on a bus trip. If you need to travel with your kitten, a bus trip can be more affordable and less stressful than an airplane trip. However, most cats find any form of traveling to be stressful, as they are confined in a small space and confronted with a myriad of unfamiliar people and smells. Taking certain steps before you leave and while on your journey can make the bus experience calmer and safer for both you and your kitten. Some items you will need: cat carrier, blanket or towel, water and bowl, cat harness, cat collar. Step 1. Leave out the cat carrier and a blanket or towel so your kitten can familiarize itself with it for a few days prior to leaving on the trip. Consider a cloth carrier that can more easily adapt to the size of the underneath of the bus seat. Step 2. Confirm with the bus company as to whether your kitten needs any immunizations prior to boarding the bus. Request documentation of all vaccinations from your veterinarian and keep it accessible on your bus trip. Step 3. Consult with your veterinarian about any medication you may want to give your kitten prior to the trip to keep it calm. Step 4. Attach an identification tag to your kitten's collar that includes your contact information while on the trip, such as a cell phone number or email address. Update your kitten's microchip information if it has one. Step 5. Restrict food and water for at least 6 hours prior to leaving so your kitten will not have any accidents in its carrier. Provide minimal food and water to your kitten during the trip. It's likely it will not want to eat. Step 6. Put a 3-point harness on your cat prior to putting it in the carrier if your bus trip spans multiple days and you expect to have to remove your cat at any time. Normal leashes do not work on cats because cats can easily slip out of them. Do not wait to put the harness on until after you are on the bus. A scared cat may bolt. Step 7. Position your kitten's carrier on the bus so it can see or smell you. Underneath the seat in front of you works well. Step 8. Watch your kitten carefully for signs of overheating, namely panting. Offer a panting cat water and try to keep it out of direct sunlight. Here is our video for today. Leave a comment below if you have your own helpful tips to share. Give a like if you find the video useful, and subscribe for more to come.